Now, the word cat derives from the Latin catulus, catullus. Clive.
That's the angriest looking cat I've ever seen.
This is furious. I want you to tell me what the word catulus means.
Well, it means cat. They obviously mean something else before that.
Okay. We took the cat from catulus and described cats with it. The Romans didn't call their cats catulus, but
dogs. If we...
Yes, is the right answer. Catulus was a dog in the picture.
Was there. See what you see, Nay. See what you see. That was
a picture of that.
Well, hang on, another one's appeared.
Little one.
What have you done to that cat, you filthy dog?
Rabbit's an interesting word, oddly enough, because the
actual... Because that comes from the Latin for giraffe.
Well, they all know cat. It comes from kata, meaning down in Greek, as in all kinds of words beginning with kata. So it was described for puppies first, because the little things that hit the ground were the catulus, and became a word for a puppy and then for a dog. And we took the cat bit and called cats with it. Do you know what cataglottism is?
You get a cat stuck in your throat. Yeah.
It's a very old word, a much older word than the word you might use for French kissing. It means put your tongue down someone's throat. Literally, put your tongue down. Cat down, glot, glottis, tongue.
Why is that cat so cross?
It is, isn't it?
Really, really cross.
Something is stapled to that table.
It's been made to pose for that photo.
I'll do a picture with two other cats. I'm going to get onto my agent. I am not a dog. Second time this week. I'll do this one more, and then I'm going.
It's a wonderful theory, because the more you look into its eyes, the crosser it seems to get. Puss is actually from the ancient Egyptian, pasht, meaning cat, or moon, incidentally.
Why is pussy another word for front bottom?
I don't know, it's not my area of expertise.
We've covered before.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos. Please, come on, pick something.